DJ Maphorisa comes under fire after the shocking statement. DJ Maphorisa comes under fire after saying he is the only artist in the world who can feature himself. Amapiano King DJ Maphorisa was criticized for jokingly claiming he is the only artist in the world who could feature himself on a track. Though Phori is not known to be humble about his accolades and wins, the Amapiano pioneer managed to get under the skin of fans after his comments on where he is at in his ever-evolving career. In a moment of not-so-humble bragging, the Banyana hitmaker told fans he is the only artist in the world who could feature himself. The star is referring to Madumane, his alter ego who often appears on his tracks. "I'm the only person in the world who can feature myself. LOL. Let it sink in," wrote the star. His statement had many Twitter users up in arms, with some finding it hilarious and others disagreeing with the star. "Somebody please book Madumane and DJ Maphorisa at the same time at different events, I wanna see something," said one fan. Check out the responses below. Phori later returned to the platform to respond to the criticism. "Okay, I'm kidding. You can't take a joke," he said to his followers. Earlier this year, when he dropped his hit song Isalo, the star was accused of getting a ghost writer on board for the track. Tweeps speculated that Reason, also known as Size We Alkaline, and even Bra could be the men behind the verse. Maphorisa didn't respond to the question and instead chose to keep South Africans in suspense.